Russian forces are using naval assets to resolve traffic jams at the Kerch Strait Bridge, says the Institute for the Study of War in its latest update. Russian Navy Commander Maxim Rykhlov stated on the 11th of July that the Russian Navy deployed two landing ships to act as vehicle ferries at the Kerch Strait after the Russian Ministry of Transport requested the Navy's help of cases of large traffic congestions in the direction of Crimea. Now, the Institute for the Study of War previously says that an influx of Russian tourists to Crimea generated serious traffic jams along one of Russia's most important ground lines of communication, prompting Russian authorities to direct state resources to help tourists move closer to a zone of active hostilities. Crimea, the Black Sea Peninsula that Russia seized from Ukraine and illegally annexed in 2014, has been targeted in repeated drone attacks against naval facilities, railway lines and oil depots. Russian mil bloggers claim that the traffic at the entrance of the Kerch Strait Bridge in Krasnodar region is expected to increase further in the coming days as the summer tourist season is in a full swing. Now, Russian authorities are dealing with pervasive civilian and transport issues to Crimea, partially because of their continued refusal to fully mobilize Russian society into wartime footing, resulting in the continued promotion of tourism to occupied Crimea, despite the fact that it is a legitimate rear area target for continued Ukrainian strikes.